Okay. Here is the joke. Mayne and Willard, two idiots, were in a rowboat on a lake fishing. Suddenly the spray from a motorboat racing by flooded their boat. How we gonna get the water out? Asked Mayne. Easy, said Willard. We just bore a hole in the bottom of the boat and let the water drain out. The men drilled a hole in the bottom, and more water started rushing in. Wait a minute, exclaimed Mayne. We need another hole so's the water comin' in through the first one has a place to go back into the lake. Ha ha.